Okay. What up, YouTube? Sorry about yesterday for the blur videos. I think it is still blurry. Blurry. Still has a bit. Hang in. Really, I rebooted my laptop, did everything, but still a little bit blurry. I'm gonna check on it. So today we got some anime trailers to get to. So we got the first one. It's called it's a Netflix anime, so don't expect much. It's called Onimesha. Onimesha. Onimesha? Onimesha. Let's just get into it, okay? Yeah, Netflix series. Wait, is it still blurry? I feel like it's still blurry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is it still blurry? If it is, then I'm sorry, it's gonna catch up later on. Capcom. Like the gaming company, Capcom? Ooh.
You'll be the saddest part of me, a part of me that'll never be.
Door to hear.
No wonder it's cold.
Tonight is
Does he
cold,
have hands?
lonelier than you're still.
Dang! Oh, he has hands, okay.
あなたの腕を信じてお預けはし
い
ますが、33日の期日は必ず守っていただきたい。
父ちゃんも母ちゃんもさらわれた。村がボロボロになった。
武蔵、お前言ったな。あのお侍をぶっ殺してやるって。
Okay, demons.
あったから決めるさ。
今この世にいる侍は不幸、哀れだと、いっそ皆殺しにすべきではないかと。
森の奥。
Oh, now everyone's getting packed up in this one. No one is staying alive.
形が違う。
よし、行くぞ。
Bang!
安心せい。指の一本も触れさせん。
Man, should I watch and review this one, bro? It's kind of looking hella nice. I know y'all in the comments, y'all are like 3D anime. We want like hand drawn. I don't care, bro. If it's made, it's made, bro. It's not like Berserk 3D Berserk, bro. It's not that bad. Look at it. It looks. It still looks crisp. I wish I could make 3D animation like this. Dang.
You'll be the saddest part of me, a part of me that'll never be mine. So the earth tonight is gonna be the loneliest.
Dude, should I watch this, bro? Should I watch this, bro? I feel like it's gonna make me meh. Last year to November or this coming to November? Which November, bro? Ah. I gotta check, man. Okay, wow, that was the first trailer. Damn, man. Okay. That was the first one. It was called Onimasha? Onimasha. I said it right. Thank goodness I said it right that time. Oh. Then. Okay, the next trailer we got is called Monsters 109, 103 Maleficent Dragon Dominate Domination? Let's get into it. Man, what is this One Piece looking as? What is this, bro? What is this One Piece looking at anime?
Discovery の飯はまた格別だ。命を救っていただいて恩を返さぬなど。
久しぶりだね、白野さん。
7年ぶりだからな。見違えたよ。
白野さんは剣士たちの鏡だ。剣の力は剣豪キングに続くと言われてる。
ここだけの話さ、俺はそいつと一度戦ってみたいと思ってんだ。
Okay, well, again, what is this One Piece looking ass anime? This One Piece looking ass wannabe anime, bro. This is so exaggerated, like One Piece. Bro, don't be like 1,000 episodes long because I'm not getting into it. I think I need to get into it now.
この町のために死ぬ気なのよ。
クズが。
Dang. Okay.
太郎、飯のご恩は命に変えても必ず返すって。
That is so One Piece just to say that, like a monkey D. Luffy. Like all this, you just feed Luffy and he will like go to war for you, bro. We haven't seen it, so we'll see how it goes. Maybe I'll review it. Not like the other, but maybe. Maybe not. Okay, next one is called... Wait, didn't look. Wait, let me check. Next one is called I Can't Pronounce That. Let's just get into it. I can't. Okay, got some nice names on this one. Mappa. Okay, if it's Mappa, they're gonna be cooking on this one. Not gonna lie. This bro, like, is this is this feels very unique, I should say, but it just feels, how do I put it? I can't say Jujutsu, that feels disrespectful if I say Jujutsu, but it just has its own unique thing, you know? These are high schoolers, okay. What is this? Some Tokyo Revenger gang stuff? Jujutsu, whatever, bro? Is it on Netflix? Oh, okay, it's already out. Okay. Okay. Should I check it out? I think I should check it out, you know, just wow, this is let me go back, I need to see that again, like, bro, a whole, like, it just turned into a whole genius JoJo, what, man, a whole genie, wait, are those, wow, okay, those are, this is, I can tell they're using a software that I know of, wow, dang, okay, that was, that anime, I guess. I hope they're cooking with that one. I hope they're really cooking because it seems promising, but it feels like just like I don't know. Like it's like JoJo. Did I just say JoJo? I mean JJK, like Jujutsu Kaisen, Tokyo Revengers, and a little bit of JoJo. You know what I'm saying? I'll see. Yeah, those are my three reviews of those anime trailers. Not that many. But I might check them out, you know, do a reaction of the whole episodes bit by bit. Obviously, but I need to find out how to do it without getting copyrighted, you know what I'm saying? I might do a review, or I'll just watch them by myself, then do a review, you know, do like a hood review, whatever, you know, just a black guy review of it. I'm already trying to work out one that's coming out. I think I'll put it in the second channel, you know, even though I said in the second channel I'll make it like childhood stuff, but I feel like just putting ridiculous stuff on that channel and putting like face-to-face stuff on this channel, you know what I'm saying? So it's been Triple N to King with those three reactions, three. So if you want to check them out, and me to check them out, like and subscribe this video for me to know that you want to watch them. Well, peace.